Hello, GTech Gameplay lovers. My name is Guilherme Valtariz and you are on GTech Gameplay channel. And today we are going to continue our mission, The Shaman's Path, Find Nautuk. We are here with our mission with Aloy in the Horizon Zero Dawn. And if you want to watch all the other videos, I have a playlist for Horizon Zero Dawn here in this channel. And you can go there, click on the link, and just go there and watch all the videos. And if you want to watch all the gameplays that I do, I have another playlist for all the other games that I have been playing here. And right now I'm playing Horizon Zero Dawn and God of Ragnarok. Horizon Zero Dawn goes live Horizon Dawn go live every day at 10 a.m. Atlantic time zone. So just go there and watch the videos. And the God of War Ragnarok goes live every day at 6 p.m. Atlantic time. That's what I'm gonna do. I should skin the thing. How can I skin this monster? What the fuck? I thought it was just go there and scan the fucking thing. But I should have to. The fuck? So fast. This is good. I like it. It's good. It's inside of the fucking thing. Such a fuck, man. It's more difficult than the majority of the missions, man. What the fuck? It's not easy. What? This is not easy. Goat. No. Okay, this fucking thing is not easy. Not easy at all. The fuck? This looks crazy. Okay, let's see if I can craft some potions, because otherwise I'll die. It's difficult to find, to craft potion. That wasn't easy. Come on. Yeah, it's worth it. Oh, fuck. Can't clear. Can't go over there. I don't think you're gonna arrive at time. Come on. Come on, motherfucker. No. What's happened? Woohoo, let's go. All of this just to so that was it. Okay, let's do it. Don't let him step on me. Level 34. Ah, it worked. I got a lot of level. Pronto. Aloy. Fã. I need to kill the machines. How can I do that? That was tough. Let's speak then. Okay, I can tell her. Let's sell those things I'm not using. I got Banuk. Kaja might be bom. So that's it, guys. I'm gonna finish this video right here and I'm gonna continue on the next video. See you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.